Did you know that these little furry critters are actually called a woolly bear, and they're the larva stage of the Isabella tiger moth? And it's been said that they can predict the coming winter as they emerge in fall by the amount of orange stripe they have on their back. The wider the stripe, the more mild the winter. The skinnier the stripe, the harsher the winter. He's about 50-50, so fingers crossed.